is where that girl on the highway lives.
We actually just passed a young lady holding a dog in the middle of the Cross Island fighting with...
I don't know who she was.
Who knows? Her guardian. And we're heading to Rip Fitness on the Upper East Side to get a tour of the concept, check it out for one of our projects, one of our development projects. Maybe get a quick workout in, maybe not. I wish, that would be like killing two birds with one stone. Highly efficient.